Greetings in the precious name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the resurrected Son of the living God. Welcome to day 6 of Love Revolution 4.0. I'm Fred Tonto, Pastor of Kingdom Grace Ministries in Birmingham. And as always, it's a privilege, a blessing, and an honor to be coming your way. Today, our theme is Give Me This Mountain. And I'm reading from the book of Joshua, chapter number 14. And we're reading from verse number 10. Actually, let's start from verse number 7. It says, 40 years old was I when Moses, the servant of the Lord, sent me from Kadesh Barnea to spy out the land. And I brought him word again as it was in my heart. Nevertheless, my brethren that went with me made the heart of the people melt. But I wholly followed the Lord my God. So this is Caleb speaking to Joshua. And now, behold, the Lord had kept me alive, as he said, these 45 years, even since the Lord spake this word unto Moses, while the children of Israel wandered in the wilderness. And now, lo, I am this day 85 years old, yet I am as strong as the day I was in the day that Moses sent me. As my strength was then, so is my strength now, both to go out and to come in. Verse number 12 says, now, therefore, give me this mountain. Now, this is a sequel from what we discussed or we talked about yesterday. After Joshua and Caleb had quieted the people and had spoken, you know, those powerful words of encouragement and strength and, you know, identity, you and I know the story. The presence of God came down and God said, you got to move in the wilderness for 40 years until this generation dies. And then Caleb and Joshua, but I'll leave them because they had a good heart and they were, believe me, and they were going to, you know, inherit the promised land. And 45 years later, as they were approaching the land, Caleb appears. He's 85 years old and he says this, give me this mountain. Because even though I'm 85 years old, my natural strength is still not abated. Now listen, age doesn't matter. Natural chronological age doesn't matter when it comes to the promises of God. So long as you depend on him, so long as you are not walking in fear. You and I know that our theme, our general theme is fearless, right? This is Caleb saying that give me this mountain. Now, metaphorically, mountains stand for, it stands for problems. It stands for challenges. It stands for, you know, stuff that needs endurance, that needs faith. That's why Jesus said that if you have faith as a mustard seed, and you will say to this mountain that you will be cast into the sea and it shall be done for you. He's saying that I acknowledge that this is great. It's a great challenge. I acknowledge that this might take all the faith that I have. I acknowledge that this might take all the resources that I have. I acknowledge that this is a challenge. But I am ready for it because God is with me. It is God who has kept me alive and has brought me to this stage. So my brother, my sister, you don't let age, don't let natural progression of your years, don't let your chronological age be a hindrance to you. God has promised you. God has kept you alive up to this time. Don't let fear in any way, in any shape, in any form, don't let it hinder you from rising up and taking what God has promised you. There are men, women, children, you know, whoever is listening to me, you have had this dream God has given to you. God has given you a promise. And it seems to drag on, and you haven't realized it. I want you to be like Joshua and say, yes, today, give me this mountain. Even though there are Hittites there, even though there are giants there, I'll take it and I'll make this place my inheritance because God is with me. Because God is my strength. David said that it is God who teaches my hands to war and my fingers to battle. He says, by my God, I jump over the wall and I run through a troop. Give me this mountain. Someone, this is our action plan. Speak to yourself. Give me this mountain. Give me this mountain. Even though I am black, I don't care. Give me this mountain, even though I'm white, I don't care. Give me this mountain, even though I'm female, I don't care. Give me this mountain, even though they say A, B, C, D doesn't happen to these people, I don't care. Give me this mountain. Be bold and go for what God has given you in the name of Jesus. And I'll see you again tomorrow. God bless you in Jesus' name.